We are here at my home GP here in Spain, in Galicia. It's a race that I always like to race here in Lalín. And yeah, I'm well prepared now. After Italy, I put some hard work, and I think I'm more ready than ever. Can't wait to start racing. Well, day one of racing is done here in Spain. Really happy to be here at my home GP with all my crowd. I feel them, and yeah, today the day starts so good. I was leading the race during almost the whole day till the last lap, where I had three small crashes that take me off a little bit. We make a great battle till the last test. But happy to finish second in EnduroGP and first in Enduro1. Can't wait to start and give my 100% as always. So we are here at the end of day two in my home GP. Happy with my riding, really happy how the bike works during the whole weekend. I'm back in the EnduroGP podium and victory in E1. But yeah, keep working like that. The championship is long, so I will keep fighting till the end.
Josep Garcia!